Here is Danny and today, with 3 Hitman 2 Easter eggs on the new bank level in New York. We start off with the Shining Easter egg. Go to the bedroom where the guy is puking, hit him in the face and steal his outfit. Then do the job interview and match up the cards with the posters in the back. Stay sitting down till 47 stands up himself.
Welcome on board, Mr. Thomas.
In the corner behind the cabinet, there should be a key for locker 237. With the text, you are scared of deposit box 237, ain't ya? Go to the deposit room where the guard is sleeping, and when you open it, the famous hallway scene plays out. Well, a little bit on a budget though. And you can get the eggs, which is obviously a reference to the Here's Johnny scene. For the next Easter egg, the New York Noir one, you have to start with the default New York suit. Then sneak your way towards the job interview room, where you have been before, and when you are in the big hallway on the right of it, shoot the lights on top of the paintings in this order. You can also see the lights flicker to guide you through it. If this is all done correctly, you can pick up a key from the lady's painting. And if I am correct, she is one of the level designers who have worked on the map. But that is a unrelated thing. Now go to the vault where there are 2 guys digging through the files. Hit him on the head and open the deposit box. And what do you find? A golden idol. Now, leave the room and go towards the hallway on the side, past the person who is cleaning and the cop who is being a lazy bastard. Place the idol on the cabinet. You can do that by holding tab on PC, but I have no idea what it is on console. Then go inside the hiding place on your right. The screen would go to black and white and you get a nice hat. If you grab a different outfit, however, or reload the game, you will lose everything. And then for the next and last Easter egg, start off at the stock exchange and be sure to have a keycard spoofer thingy. Run through the door at your back, shoot a guy in the chest and let panic continue. Don't kill him though. When it's empty, run towards the desk and sell all the stocks. Oh, this is gonna be a fun day on Wall Street. Find a suitcase somewhere, like here at the lost and found area. Then after that, make your way to the vault and steal the chloroform and put it into the fence. Also, while you are at it, shoot the wheels of the security truck to make it bounce. No idea if this is an Easter egg or a bug, but I wanted to show you anyway. Let sleepy time come early, steal all their stuff, open the vault, and put the server into the briefcase. After that, become the guy who is about to get fired by poisoning his drink. Hit him in the face and steal his stuff and eat out. Go to the CEO's office together with your suitcase. Talk to the guy in front of you to let you in. Sit on a chair, she will insult your nice sweater and sends away her guards. So foolish. Then push her out of the window. Now that is done, shoot the bird that is flying around the main hall. If it is all done correctly, a new exit will show up and 47 will be done with all of the shit. Then he will pull up his tie and jumps down. It will also earn you a trophy or achievement. Well, that was a more than intense exit. But hey, that is all I got for now. This was Danny, and I see you on the battlefields.